turns his back and Nylander runs him over.